They are getting ready here at Green Valley United Methodist Church. These blue X's on the ground mark the spot where staff members have marked these blue X's so people know where to sit on Palm Sunday. That's when they open for the first time. But that service won't happen until the end of next month.
At Green Valley United Methodist Church, Reverend Mary Dodson says all sermons are done virtually, despite being allowed to open at 25% capacity since December.
It's so important that I am not responsible, or the church is not responsible, in anyone becoming COVID positive.
And even though Governor Sisolak just signed a directive loosening restrictions on churches to 50% capacity, Reverend Dodson says it's still too risky to open the sanctuary to worshipers, many who are older.
I'm still just very cautious, and we have a lot of, you know, elderly people in our church.
I am not going along with following what the governor says, as much as what my teaching as a United Methodist, and that is to do no harm, do all the good you can, and stay in love with God.
But Dodson is preparing to hold an in-person service outdoors for the first time on Palm Sunday, one of the holiest days of the year.
They will come, they will be checked for their temperature, they will be given a mask if they haven't brought a mask.
Around 60 people will be allowed to attend. Blue X's on the ground outside mark where worshipers can sit, each one being asked to bring their own portable chair and register online beforehand. Also, people will be asked to sign a covenant agreeing to wear a mask the entire time, observe social distancing, and not sing during worship time.
That's the part that's really hard for all of us. Singing is a big part of worship. Again, safety is in the back of our minds at all times.